Guys, welcome back to our channel. On today's vlog, I have my short update about my kili-kili or armpit. Yes, you want me to ask how many months that I will not shave my armpit? It's been 6 months, guys. Let's see what happened about 6 months. What happened to my armpit after 6 months? Because usually I didn't shave it for 1 year or 2 years, because you know, guys, the most benefit of me, that's why I'm not shaving my armpit, is I'm not feeling itchy. Yes, unlike if I shave every day, it's very itchy. So I didn't use to shave every day. It's all for yearly or every 6 months. So now it's 6 months. Let's see what happened to my armpit. I just want to see a short locks of my armpit in a one. Actually, my armpit is no smell at all. Yes, no smell, and it's very smooth, you see. In a one, I'm gonna show you in a two and a three. Yes, in 6 months old, this is my armpit now. Yes, that is the 6 months old armpit. And yes, see how long it is. It's not really a lot, that's why I'm not used to shave it, because it's like nothing at all. Yeah, that only one, guys. It's my short update regarding my armpit, because some of my viewers want to see what happened my armpit. Yes, and if I'm gonna be shaved that, I will make a vlog again. So that's all, love you. I hope you like. Bye-bye. Please don't forget to subscribe and ring my notification bell for more updates. Have a nice day. Bye-bye.